Johnson gets it to Pippen. Pippen has 2 seconds, tries a straightaway three, and he gets it to go. Everything falling for Pippen here in the third quarter, and he adds on to the Spurs' lead. They take a 23-point advantage heading into the final frame.